Hey friends, well yesterday I delivered our mail to Flora the Fairy. I put it in the Fairy Glen for her. Let's go check it out and see if she received it and maybe sent us another letter back.
Here we are. Oh, hello Shadow. We'll follow you down the fairy trail. Whoa, it's getting thick with luscious life down this fairy trail. Everything's growing bigger and bigger every time I come down here. And there's Bjorn. He emerged. What did you find, Bjorn? Show us where you found those. Oh, you found them there at the Fairy Glen? Will you hold them up for us? Oh, there's one that's addressed to Bjorn because he wrote his own letter asking some questions about raccoons to Flora. And I bet this magical scroll is the letter to all of us. Let's go read it.
Bjorn and I decided to read the letter from Flora the Fairy sitting up in our apple tree fort today. So there's Bjorn. There's Bjorn taking a little rest up in his apple tree. And here is our magical scroll from Flora. Let's see what it says. Ooh. It's a really long letter this time because we had so many questions for her. Look at how long this letter is. So, settle in, nice comfortable place, and I'll read the whole entire letter. Oh, and look, there's a pretty rainbow. As usual, she's put a nice pretty rainbow on the back of it. Dear friends, how are you? I'm doing well. And I was delighted to receive your letter. We do indeed have fairy mail carriers. They are called snail mail carriers because the fairies and snails work together to pick up and deliver messages.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, neither did I. Fairies do sleep. We don't have to, but we like to because we're very fond of dreams. Some of us are diurnal, meaning that, like you, we are awake during the day and asleep at night. Some fairies are nocturnal, like the Tooth Fairy. She sleeps during the day and is awake at night. Because I'm a flower fairy, I'm awake during the day, and at night, I sleep inside a flower. In the winter, I like to sleep in with hazel and hellebore. In spring, it's lovely to sleep inside daffodils. This time of year, I enjoy rhododendrons. And later in the summer, I love to curl up to sleep inside roses. In the autumn, I love to fall asleep to the sway of whirling butterfly flowers. Ooh, did you know there's a flower called whirling butterflies? But my favorite flowers of all are the ones that children grow. Aw, that's sweet. Here's a fun fact. I can change my size. I can be as tiny as a ladybug or as large as an owl. How big is an owl? Well, there's different kinds of owls, but maybe they're about yay big.
But what's bald eagles? They're this big or just...
I think bald eagles are much bigger. Yes.
They're this big.
They can be, yes, very big like that. Fairies love to play. For toys, we'll play with anything we can make from nature. We loved your flower cars. I wonder how you could build a monster truck using items from nature. Trains are fun too. We like to ride our horses, snails, bicycle, cars, or trains on rainbow paths. And our vehicles are always powered by the magical elixir of sun and rain that makes a rainbow. For fairy stop signs, we use little sticks with a red leaf on one side and a green leaf on the other. My favorite drink is sun tea, made from mint, water, and sunshine. Did you know fairies have dance parties whenever there's a moonlight, there's moonlight to dance under? The snails, spiders, ladybugs, roly-polies, gnomes, and elves join us too. And anytime there is one or more child dancing together, you can be sure that there's a fairy nearby dancing along too. Your friend, Flora. Well, that was a really nice letter. We got all of our questions answered, all of the questions that we've had so far. I think we might have more questions for Flora to come. But, you know, she asks us in the letter, I wonder how we could make a monster truck out of natural materials. And she talks about trains too. And she also gives us a hint about how we can make our own little fairy stop signs and our own fairy sun tea. So we have some fun projects that we can try up ahead. Bye, friends. See you soon.